Hi, my name's Nikki. Today I'm having something called immunotherapy. Do you know what this is? Well, inside your body, there's something called your immune system. It usually fights germs to keep you healthy. But sometimes your immune system gets a little confused. Instead of fighting germs, it fights things like dust mites, pollen, or even certain insects by mistake. When this happens, you might get itchy skin, a runny nose, puffy eyes, or a sore tummy. This is called an allergic reaction. I'm allergic to bee stings, so I'm having immunotherapy. Immunotherapy will teach my immune system not to react as much. Mum and I went to the pharmacy to pick up my medicine. I met my nurse, Lily.
Good morning.
How are you today?
I'm good.
She took me to the allergy challenge room. I sat on a big blue chair.
Today we're going to do your checks, listen to your breathing and do your ops. Is that okay? Can I start by listening to your breathing?
Yeah. First, Lily listened to my breathing with a stethoscope. She took my temperature, measured my heart rate, and also checked my blood pressure using a cuff around my arm. The immunotherapy medicine I need goes just under my skin, so it's given as an injection. Lily said it's called a subcutaneous injection. She said we can call it subcut injection for short. Thanks, Lily. That's a lot easier to say. To make the injection feel more comfortable, Lily gave me some choices.
So we've got fuzzy, we've got ice. You can have one or you can have both.
I chose to have both. She used an ice pack and buzzy, which tickled and helped numb my skin.
Do you want to check if he's working? Give him a go in your hand. Feel the jiggle.
Okay.
Once the spot was numb, Lily cleaned it. I relaxed my arm. She held my skin.
Count to three. One, two, three.
And gently pushed the medicine in. It felt a bit tingly.
How was it? Gosh, you did a good job.
The tingling feeling went away quickly with some more ice. I had 6 injections, one every 30 minutes. You might have more or less, depending on what your nurse says. After each injection, Lily checked on me. She checked my breathing, asked how I felt, and looked at the spot where the injection went in. She even measured any redness or bumps with a ruler. When all the injections were done, I stayed for 2 hours to make sure I felt okay. I'll keep having injections over the next few years. That way, if I ever get stung by a bee, it won't bother me as much. I might still have a reaction, but it won't be such a big deal. Yay for immunotherapy!